cream pastry.
Cream cheese.
Cream cheese, and we have sugar, and we have
pastry.
Pastry, and we have maple syrup, and we have strawberry, and we have egg.
Okay, let's begin.
Now let's cut the strawberry. And now we don't make a mess. Now let's chop it. Put it back. Now we're done chopping. Now let's mix the maple syrup on the
cream cheese.
Let's put it in there. Now, let's mix it so you don't make a mess. Now, let's brush the eggs. Let's brush the eggs.
Careful.
You don't make a mess? No. It's like painting, Mommy. It's like painting, Mommy.
It's like painting?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's paint the egg. Oh, what is this like there? Now let's put the crunchy.
Okay.
A finger. The strawberry. That's the strawberry. You didn't take it off? No. Okay. There. I think that's too much strawberry.
That's enough.
Oh no, it's bleeding. It's like bleeding out, you know, Now let's put the sprinkle on the sugar. People like sugar.
Not too much.
Now let's put the oven for 3 minutes.
15 minutes.
Now it's ready. Let's try it. Let's try this one. I'm scared. It's good. I love it. It's love it. Mm-hmm. And then I don't know. Mama, now buy anyone more pastry some stuff.